See, I don't actually know where I need to go for those Daedric quests, though. I can pause and go look online, but I don't really feel like doing that. That's the Shrine of Azura. I know it's a shrine. There's a shrine to Pyrite, but I don't know where it is. Oh, look at that. Let's go there. Hi, horsey. He didn't even see me. That's why she died. Silly conjurer. I don't even want your stuff. Let's go find this dragon's keep that's up here. I see wolfies. They killed someone. Ah, they killed a bandit. A small note. Well, I guess we can read this note. Bandit's note. Small note. Interesting. There's gotta be a way up there.
I've been wandering alone for so long, I thought I'd never see another soul again.
Calm down, tell me what happened.
I was kidnapped by these bandits weeks ago. They locked me up in the towers near Mistwatch. I managed to pick the lock and slip out while the guards slept, but now I'm completely lost. Can you help me, please?
There's a town nearby, in that direction over there. Do you need help getting there?
Oh, thank you. But I should be fine now that you've shown me the way.
Yeah, it's Riften.
These bandits have to be stopped. They're at Mistwatch. Here, let me show you on your map.
Okay.
If you can stop them, you'll be a true hero.
Okay, cool. I think the entrance to this place is up over this way. Can't go that way. I'm feeling it's around here. Oh, I think I see the road. Yep, there it is. This will lead up to the dragon's perch. But moon gauged. Ooh, that's a magic rune. I just saw that. See that? That's a fire rune. Iron ore. Huh. Gotta be very careful. Oh god, no. Ah. Hi, Mr. Skeleton. Die, Mr. Skeleton. I'm gonna shoot that out. Of course I miss. Darn it. Ow. There. Actually, there's probably a dragon up here, so... What, dragon rend? And to drink a couple potions. Thank you. Yep, there he is, sleeping right there. I think that's a dragon, or is that... No, that's a hut. Ooh, almost just walked off the edge. Oh, I see a skeleton, but I don't see any dragons. Book of Daedra, take the soul gem. What else is here? Ooh, a staff, necromancer robes. Poor Breton. Didn't escape. Sucks to be you. Okay. Okay, so that was kind of pointless and eh. But we got another word, so. Guess that's not all bad. Okay, let's see. We can now. Actually, I want to look here. Miscellaneous. No. Oh. What was that cave called? We should go there. I don't see it on the map, but... Maybe that's it, over that way. Die! Ha ha ha! That's pretty nifty. I just stabbed it through the head. Aw, it killed the fox. Waste not, want not. Here's a cave. Crystal Drift Cave? I don't think that was it. Ah! Ah. die, potato. I could have sworn they added a map marker. Bellstone. What's over here? We'll go over there. I wonder what's over there. I wonder why I put that there. We'll go look. There's gotta be a reason why I put the map marker there. They actually put it there in anticipation for looking for that date request. And forgot. Stupid bear, where are you? There you are. That goat kind of startled me. I don't think I can go up there. I kind of feel like I have no direction or don't know what to do or where to go. I see another spider who needs killed. Come here. Oh, that was delayed sound. Across this place, it's a mill. Hello, goodbye. Where are you going? No. They vanished. Ooh, another cave. I recognize that place. That place is part of whatchamacallit's quest, the Vampire Lord stuff. I can do this. I can. Oh, it's not gonna let me go that way. there a guy up there? I think there's a guy up there. There's a dude up there. Yay, my phone is charged. What cave is this? No, Boulder Fall. Ooh, look, another dragon thingy over there. I'm gonna go that way. Another word of power. And what I'll do is, the next episode I record, I will, prepare better. And I will figure out how to start the last little bit of Daedric quests. That's what I'll do. Come on, let me climb. There we go. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Put mode engaged. Ooh. I've been here before. That's a mess of bones. I thought haven't I been here before? I guess not. Yoink. Life Aura Whisper. Oh, that is a rogue's best friend. That one lets me see all living things in the area. Interesting, there's a smelter here. Ooh, you did not survive. That is no bueno. Oh. And voila. Where's the path to climb up here? Oh, it must be over here. Yep. Northwind Mine? Oh, you gotta go through a mine to get up here. Or be magical and climb. We'll go through here. Let's see if I can actually sneak up on the skeleton. Wow. Ow. Weapon. Dormo. This way I'm not wasting all my bolts on crap skeletons. Oh, wait a minute. Jewels. And of course, here's me doing this this dungeon backwards. Iron mine? He didn't survive either. Oh my god, this mine was so tiny. Ooh, cave. I see a cave marking this way. We'll go this way. I'm just like walking around going, oh, let's go here. Oh, let's go here. Oh yeah, right in its head. That's how you can take out a spider. Boots be damned. Use big arrows. Of course, walk off the edge and hurt yourself. That's smart. Oh, that's a goat. Oh my god, a dead man gets scared with goats. Yep, goats just decide to make me breathe. A hero. Aha, I found it. This is where we're supposed to go. Hi, puppies. Boom, 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 boom. Let's poison an arrow. I think we should poison an arrow. No. Do we got other poisons? Weak fear poison? Yeah, let's use a weak fear poison. Even though this arrow's gonna kill him. Oh, he's too powerful for the weak poison, darn it. How am I still seeing? Okay, well, we'll just continue on. Darn it.
What was that? I guess I was just hearing things.
Someone there.
Yeah, just funnel through. Come on. One by one. Oh, give him my arrow back. So I'm talking about. Ooh. Oh.
She was mine. She said she'd wait for me. But they never wait.
Oh, I gotta love poison. Ooh. He had a full suit of skooma. Moon sugar. Ooh, that's a lot of skooma. This strong box is empty. Let's take skooma. Skooma. I'm not an addict. Oh, poor pit wolfies. Is that it? Is that all that was here? It looks like. Well, this was the cave that What's-His-Face told me to go to, so. The note on the dead bandit. Well, cleared out. Time to move on. To bigger and better places. I don't know. Actually, I think we're going to call it for this episode. I went a little long in this one. So, yep. I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode of Skyrim. Bye! Oh, no. No, no, no. How'd you guys get out? How did you guys get out? Now I'll end the episode. Goodbye.